Hi, and you are?
Mr. Methane. I am a performing flatulist. And...
Just do it.
OK, certainly. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to put the art into fart. First of all, I just have to adopt the farting position. OK. You pick...
Who's that?
That was a good one.
Music Master! Thank you. Thank you.
I'm not using that microphone after him.
Thanks.
You are a disgusting creature.
Shall I go?
Sure, Mr. Methane blew it.
Thank you very much.
Haven't you not seen that before?
No.
No.
Oh,
I have.
Oh, Steve, go and check your shorts on the way out.
OK, thanks, guys. I think I will do.
Music, start!
What?
Going on right now.
He blows
our birthday candles with a fart. Put him through.
Oh, I can take more. Last the Bahama. What? He's gonna burst the balloon.
What's that?
The dart, I think. Oh no!
Ichikawa, congratulations.
Thank you.
There's no other place for you, really, than this show.
I can assure you one thing, it's not fake, it's real.
I am literally speechless. It's like an out-of-body experience.
Listen, one series on this show, that will become normal.
Oh, my God.
I can't believe that I enjoyed that. I actually really enjoyed it.
What I'm most looking forward to is potentially saying, Your Royal Highness King Charles, may we proudly present the winner of Britain's Got Talent. We're going to take a vote, Ichikawa. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Alicia,
I enjoyed that, but I don't ever want to see it again. What? You want to see it again? Okay, for the potential, it's a yes.
Big yeah!
Bruno.
Oh, it's a no for me. but it's a no. I mean, here we go.
Simon.
Well, I didn't know what was going on. I genuinely hadn't got a clue. And then I understood. I remember watching Rocky for the first time, thinking one of the most suspenseful, exciting end of a movie I've ever seen, and that was up there. I've never wanted a balloon to burst so much in my life. Take that buzzer away. I am thrilled to give you your third yes.
Yeah.
Good. What's the song?
Sorry. It's okay.
Don't apologize.
Sorry. How do I from Sorry, I'm so nervous.
Go.
I'm not sure.
You're fucking with nervous. Person. Don't worry about it.
Okay. I don't know the artist's name now.
Okay. How do I live?
How do I live here?
Leanne Rimes. Trisha Yearwood.
How do I live without you?
No verse. Straight into the chorus.
Randall, stop interrupting her.
I'm just asking you, don't want to start at the start.
How do I ever survive? How do I, oh, how do I live without you? You ain't no song in my life. Every song in my life. For the life of thy be, oh, I see you in the morning, you the whole. You're the one my heart, my soul, when you ever leave. How do I ever survive? How do I, oh, how do I live?
Such a delicate voice.
Thank you. Very nervous, but I've done my best.
Like a butterfly on a wheel.
Like a butterfly on a wheel. Yes. Like a butterfly on a wheel.
Gareth, you are allowed to say only yes or no.
I shall say yes. No.
Mara?
I'm stunned.
Well, that could be a yes or a no.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Solani?
Not this time, Tracey-Leigh.
I believe that your cousin recorded an album here, and that's what inspired you.
Yeah.
Well, we can all be inspired, but unfortunately, you know, we set the bar quite high here, so, and you're just below it.
Sorry.
Even your number has left you. Honey, you know what? Don't worry about it. You come, you saw, you didn't conquer.
Mm-hmm. Have a nice evening.
Thank you very much.
Don't slip again.
No, I'll try not to. I'll get off.
All right, thank you.